For this use, the consent of the local residents to call peace and democracy rules over the search and battle from her apartment. Meantime, as Magistrate Court of Baku refused to consider the woman's complaint over her personal search at Baku Airport. The court also declined to hear the last defender's complaint against investigators seizing her passport and banning her from leaving the country, reasoning that the first instance courts do not have authority to deal with such cases. An inspector and several other employees of the Investigation Department of Prosecutor General's Office on Serious Crimes conducted search in the apartment and office of Leyla Yunus, director of the Institute of Peace and Democracy. During the search are Yunus' books, different print materials, also materials related to the conference attended by the Yunus, were confiscated. Leyla Yunus and her husband Arif Yunus were detained at the Baku airport on April 28th while leaving for Doha.